All right, the history of Bitcoin script and Bitcoin and the forks, and from Xiaowei Lu of sCrypt and a seminar in Palo Alto. This is Gavin Mail, and I did a recorded a video at a meetup that Xiaowei Lu was a keynote speaker at this week in Palo Alto in Silicon Valley. And then this is a little preview to the actual seminar. It's going to be done in two parts. I got it split up two ways. The first part is going into the history of Bitcoin and then the history of Bitcoin script and the significance and how the opcodes were disabled on BTC and the forks. And then in the second part, which will be released after that, will be the significance of opcat and potentially of what that could mean for the future of the Bitcoin ecosystem. All right, so stay tuned, check it out. I'll actually put a little preview to that video in this short here at the bottom, so you can watch it before it comes out, or if you're watching it after, watch it then. So this is Gavin Mail. I'll see you at the top. Be sure to subscribe and hit the like button, dude. Hit the like button. Thank you.